punch that motherfucker in the face. You hated what he said, right? Beat his ass, leave him at the stoplight. I know you want to change, but nobody's around, so.
Man, me and the dude beside us were both on our phones not paying attention.
He's around, so kick him again while he's on the ground. Y'all never be the same. I want to know if I tell you a secret, will you keep it?
Hello, how are you?
Good, how are you? For the first order, can I get...
What the fuck is that?
I need someone to play. And I see somebody talking with a mouth that's full of teeth I want to break.
Show them what you got. Show them what you got. What you get?
Two of the new naked chicken chalupas and a quesadilla. Damn, they even gave me sauce.
Give me sauce?
Yeah, and I didn't even ask for it. What a goat. Because I was just kind of pissed for a second. I was like, I forgot to get sauce.
What kind of sauce are you
eating? Hot. Too good to not be true.
What's it say?
Too good to not be true.
Oh.
I need two slices of my quesadilla, and then one chalupa, and the other two slices of my quesadilla, and then the next one. God damn, how the fuck you get lettuce? Okay. Damn, they folded the shit out of my quesadilla.
Look at this, though. Ooh. Hold up.
Can't even see nothing.
Bruh.
How? Damn, this shit hot as fuck. This shit is fresh.
Ooh. Ooh.
How do you get cheese inside my Baja Blast? We both got Baja Blast. The first time I had a Baja Blast in like 10 years.
Is that as good as you remember?
No. It's a little better, because last time I had Baja Blast, I remember not liking it that much. I dropped a piece of chicken. I have no clue where it went. I guess I'll find it one day.
This is actually better than what I remember.
Mm-hmm. I got it the other day and I was like, yo. This shit tastes way better than I remember it.
Mm-hmm.
Damn, they actually melted my cheese. Haha. They didn't put tomato on yours?
I think they did. Yeah.
Damn, they fucked you up. My shit looks good as hell.
It actually looks... Why does that look so much better? What? Yo. I'm jealous.
I know.
Now I gotta cleanse my... Oh, they did give me sauce.
You don't even like sauce. Because you're not saucy like that.
I am. I was the Sriracha King at one point. Don't you forget that.
Just because you put Sriracha on everything doesn't make you the king.
Yes, it does.
They give us everything but napkins. Thank God I always got a couple extra. I have one extra. God damn, it's hot as fuck.
I haven't been to Taco Bell in, I don't want to say a year, but it's been somewhere around. I don't think I've been at all during quarantine.
Remember when I first started driving you? I was on Taco Bell cake. When I first started driving, bro, I was coming here for like every fucking day for like a solid couple months. Not every day, but often. And then I got tired of it, so I stopped coming here for like a year and a half. And then I'm recently on another Taco Bell kick. They added these new chalupas. And they brought him back, and I've been on a Taco Bell kick since. This is one of my favorite things on the menus when they had them.
Mm-hmm.
And then they took them away, and it pissed me off.
Mm. I don't think I've ever had something spicy from a fast food place that's actually, like, messed me up, honestly. Everything is just kind of mid. Like, they can't, I don't think they're allowed to make something really spicy.
Yeah, like McDonald's fucking spicy chicken sandwich isn't spicy. I feel like the hottest thing is probably like a Chick-fil-A spicy chicken sandwich. That's for real not even that hot.
I was just thinking that. It can be, but it depends
on... Yeah, it's got like a little kick, but it's not crazy. Like when Wendy's had that ghost pepper fry or something like that.
I think I remember
those shits were like the most mildest hot thing I've ever ate. Like they were supposed to be hot as fuck, but they were not hot. I've had hot sauce hotter than that.
You know what we still haven't done yet?
Hmm. Carolina Reaper Challenge?
If y'all,
I'm lucky scared now.
Some of y'all OGs, man. If you're a real OG, from when I used to post regularly.
Like 4 years ago?
Yeah,
I think it was like three and a half years ago.
My first video was in like 2016.
That's 5 years ago.
That's crazy.
I remember it was right after your birthday, because for your birthday you got the GoPro.
It was either right before or right, no, my first video was the 8th.
Yeah, because you started making like video game videos, and you didn't need your GoPro for that.
I remember I made a GoPro video, like, it was on my second or third video, and it was like, if I get 100, no, if I get like 50 subscribers and 100
likes on one video, I'll do this challenge, this challenge.
Yeah, if I reach 100 likes, one video, at least 50 subscribers, I'll be doing 5 to 10 challenges for y'all. As y'all heard, 5 to 10 challenges. Anyways.
At the time, you were averaging like 6 views and you had like 3 subscribers.
I'm low-key full, but like I kind of want to eat.
Me too.
Yes. Coming to my head, and this life of mine, I just want to see you dead. Making all this money on my boss shit. Yeah, everything I do, I keep a profit. Go. Niggas out like hoes trying to gossip. Man, what you talking about? Meet me outside trying to mosh pit. Bitch. Bro, I got the stick trying to blitz shit. Body okay, on the ground, spot. It's a wig split. Yeah, right around the town with a cooling kit. That was the old butcher shop. That's the old butcher shop.
Look, that's the landscaping place I was telling you about. The distribution center. Okay. I swear to God, I feel like I just saw somebody in there. But look, this reminds me, I kept telling Jacob, it reminded me of Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
It low-key does, especially
look,
that.
Look, that's the home nursery shit. There's the train. No, the train's right there.
Oh, it's like,
That's where Jacob said he saw the wrappers and shit like that, and the jackets.
Inside the train?
No, right to the building right next to the train.
Sounds like you're driving through water.
That's the little shack I was telling you about that was right by the lake. That we have no clue why they would have a shack like that right next to the lake. The lake's right there.
Did y'all go inside the shack?
No, we were scared. I'm kind of scared.
I'm a little nervous too, bro. You excited? We haven't done something like this in forever, bro.
We've never done something like this. We did the trailer, but literally that was in the back of grandma's neighborhood. We had to walk 100 feet and we were there.
I know.
This is like, we have no fucking clue what to expect here. This is something that's actually abandoned.
Bro, this is
this reminds me of Texas Chainsaw Massacre, bro.
This is something else, man. All this overgrown grass, bro, this shit just gives all bad vibes. My phone is only at 15%.
Mine's at 100.
I have no service. You said someone's recently been back here?
Because I don't remember all this shit being this messed up yesterday.
Yeah, you came here yesterday, right?
Yeah, none of these tracks were here, bro. And it's weird. It comes all the way down to the lake.
And it just kind of like stops.
Somebody definitely dumped a body here.
You think someone dumped a body here?
100%.
Tracks kind of just stop right here.
Yo, I don't remember. Maybe I just didn't pay enough attention, but I don't remember all the shit being ripped up yesterday either. I feel like somebody literally just came back here today. This shit's still all wet, too. See that? This shit was freshly ripped off this tree.
It is creepy, bro. Bro, just all that in the background.
The way Jacob actually found this is coming. They're developing a neighborhood right there.
Mm-hmm. See it? I see the houses, yeah.
Yeah, they're developing a neighborhood over there. And he was driving the new developing neighborhood and saw all this. That's how he found the lake. And then he was trying to look for a better spot to get into the lake.
Oh, okay. Oh, here's a shed, bro. Damn.
Why would they just have like a big ass cement square? It's like the foundation of like a house, but it's really small. So it's like the foundation of like a shed or a garage, bro. Yeah. They never finished it or something. Oh shit, turtles.
Turtles?
I'm trying to figure out what this was. Because, like, even light.
Wait, you think we can walk like this way? You want to try like going this way?
You can, I'm not fucking going that way.
There's glass right there.
There's a swan.
You see, there's a swan? It's gorgeous. Look at the swan. That's my guy. Hey, there's nothing underneath this wood. That's just water.
Water underneath
them,
so that
would break. Yeah, I'm not even gonna. Yeah, imagine like a crocodile or some shit just like comes out.
Yeah, because crocodiles live in fucking Virginia.
Hey, you never know.
They're alligators, and alligators don't even live around here. Oh my god.
What?
I just had a stick poke me and it scared me.
You just peek in. I'm just waiting for something to jump out of this. Look at that big ass just hole in the wall. Yeah. My thing's about to die, so I might switch to my phone in a sec.
He went in there. He was in there for like a couple minutes and then he ran. And I asked him what happened. And he said, in one of the rooms, he saw like a jacket, some food wrappers that looked fresh, like they hadn't been there forever, and water bottles that were empty, a couple ones that were like half full. So he said he thinks like there's a homeless person that lives in there.
Probably could be, bro. You never even know. There's homeless people living everywhere, man.
That's true. Yeah. And I think I remember, I might have been tripping, but I think I saw like some like demonic symbols. But I mean, when me and Jacob were leaving at the front butcher shop, which is at the very front, there was a whole family taking pictures and stuff like that, and no one cared. So I guess, because I guess people like old-timey looking pictures of like run-down barns and shit, I guess. And no one cared.
Yeah.
So maybe it's cool to be back here.
Wet Willy.
Oh my god, you give me a wet Willy, you're catching
it. No, it says it right there.
Oh, it does. A big ass fucking fly into my ear.
Bro, there's a whole ceiling fan.
Be careful, there's broken glass everywhere.
Yeah, bro. Hentai. Yeah, so you got Man of Culture.
Some of this shit's weird.
What does that say, though? Fuck what?
Pussy line.
Yeah.
Is that a fire hydrant or something?
It says Alabama.
Oh, it does say Alabama.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of... It's a giant penis. Giant penis. Pretty good detail. Pretty good detail, if I say so.
I'm really praying and hoping we don't see anyone, but at the same time...
You do. Said he saw the homeless person in there. It's a whole... No, it's not a tent. It's not a tent.
It's like a house shape with like tarps around it. I'm glad we didn't come here at night.
Oh yeah, that would have been fucked.
I don't think I would have had the balls to get out my car at night.
Just remember, there could be a body anywhere. Even in there, bro. There has to be one in there. I have no doubt about it. There is one in there. I know. Okay, there's broken windows right there. Everything changes past that point. Bro, look how fucking menacing that shit is. So yeah, my camera died. My phone and my camera. We recorded more off JoJo's phone, but it's being stupid. I can't get those clips. But we went back the next day. We kind of just explored the same thing. Here you go. It's part three.
You have other shoes. Could have worn your non-slips. There's some turtles here yesterday. Yeah. Oh, they're right there.
The turtle's still there?
Oh, they just saw something in the water. They saw me in all dipped except for two, and there was like four on that log.
Oh, I see one right there. Where'd they go?
I just said they all jumped in the water.
I know, but his little head was sticking out.
That's what she said. Okay, this bitch is wide open. When we came yesterday, that shit was closed.
No, we left it open.
No, right? I closed it.
You closed it?
Yeah. Let's see, Eli. Death is on its way. Wow, okay. Yo, what the fuck? I know damn well y'all saw that bird just fly through there.
I did not see a single bird.
It's a wasp.
Maybe it's just a big wasp.
was a whole to-go box. There is like those Doritos. Bro, someone just wrote "What is life?" over and over again.
Takis XX.
Everything's still here. Alright, so a little backstory to that clip. The day before we went, so part two, when we, you know, first went exploring, we found blood on, like, the side of, like, the wall and stuff. There was a frying pan, a couple of jugs of water, a boot. So, yeah, that was, clear some stuff up. Is that still in use? What is that?
I was just gonna say, there's someone over there.
But like, yeah, they would grow trees and shit.
Damn. Punch the door. I'm by curious. What is over here? Yeah, watch out for the glass. I don't know if... Yeah, there's glass right there. Yo, what does this say? Kiss my fat ass. There's people fighting. Okay, I didn't see what's up. Wow.
That's a dick.
I don't like the fact that I can't see in here. What is that? What is that? We all die in the end. Every abandoned place has some creepy shit. God is gay. That was me. What happened?
That was a fucking massive mosquito in my ear.
I didn't hear.
Fan still works.
This is Jeepers Creepers, 100%. If y'all have ever seen that movie.
Did I ever tell you about my experience too?
No, but I'm kind of scared of it.
Rory, like my old golden, we got her from an Amish farm. Uh-huh. And when we like went up, it was just a massive cornfield, and there was like 12 children in all the windows. of the house that were just sitting there staring at all of us. And, like, the lady came out, like, her feet were green, and, like, her toenails were curled. And then her husband, like, came up, his name was Jebediah. That motherfucker came up on a horse, missing all of his teeth, and, like, was getting real close to my mom. And then, like, all the kids disappeared. And then they all started coming out the door. And I was like, Mom, pick a dog, we need to leave now. And as we were leaving, all the kids, like, lined up in front of the house and watched us drive.
Yeah, it's just grind on, man. There's nothing in it. I heard something. I heard movement behind it.
Yeah, they definitely cooked their victims. Fuck, I heard something.
That was the door.
No, before that.
Yeah, there's something behind it, bro. That could be that bunny.
Are you ladies first?
Don't do that. That's not funny, though.
Nothing's behind you. I don't know what
that
is.
Is like a generator or something? Oh shit, natural gas lines. Well, we're gonna fucking die.
You wanna climb on it?
Climb on it?
I'll go first.
Make sure you don't fall through.
Things hold up first.
I'll climb it.
I was about to say, I'm assuming. I got short legs. There's some long steps.
There's a chain.
Cray, next time you come here, since like forever, I wasn't even scared this time. Like last time, I was fucking.
I mean, we still got more to explore.
But yeah, but like last time, I was freaking the fuck out. Now I'm like not that scared.
We could always come back at night. It's scarier.
I'm saying, that's what I was about to say. Next time you come, it's gotta be at night.
Yeah, you're going in first.
Where? I don't even know if I can get in there.
You gotta jump up.
I don't have hops like that, man. Eat it.
Kind of dry. A little sweet.
A little sweet.
Are you having fun?
Kind of, yeah, I am going to cat. You got a caterpillar on your shoulder.
Dead ass?
Yeah.
Get it off my shoulder. No, it's that shit, isn't it? Get it.
There's a train. I'm about to get on top of the train. Yo, I can't reach that shit. That can't reach that shit. That's too high. Oh, there's a whole... No, there's whole stairs. There's stairs. No, there's stairs over there.
Yeah, but it's gonna be hard to get through. I'll
pick you up. Come on. Oh, I want to get on the stairs. There's stairs! I can! You see? I'm on the stairs as we speak. Yo, it's the fucking dirt. Yo! We can get in this. We can get in. This is where I started getting nervous. I found the stairs. I'm gonna open up the door. Who's opening up the door? It's a bathroom.
What the?
Why is this huge on the inside? It's actually big as fuck inside.
Like my ass.
Wow. Here we go.
Smells like donkey dick.
I'm waiting for the floor to go through.
That'd be hilarious.
What's an old ass TV?
There's a TV? Oh yeah, this floor is definitely weak. No, this was like a whole house at one... What? What train has all this? Open up the calendar. What's inside of it?
2013.
Damn, this shit is old.
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I pick up one? No.
Okay.
Don't pick it up.
Okay. Okay.
Dumbass.
Welcome to Sloppy Joe Dumbass. Island. Yeah, there's a whole reception desk.
I got glass stuck in my shoe.
We probably all do.
Every time I take a step, I feel it. I thought it was a big ass spider.
I was kind of. Okay. Ladies first.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hello.
As you, yeah, this is the hottest place I've ever been. Skate dead ass.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, they got the hot dogs. I sell them hot dogs. Party with Cardi. Get into it. Benchmark. So Benchmark. Was this a school at one point? This motherfucker, you some bitch. We didn't even go in here.
As equal? Fuck people who treat people as
less equal.
Oh.
Okay. Makes more sense.
Like,
alright, so that's the end of the video. We actually had more clips, but again, it was on a lot of it more on JoJo's phone, but it's messing up. I think he's posting the video too, though, with those clips. So if he does, I don't know. I'm gonna post the link to the video in the description if he does, though. Go check it out. Tell me if y'all want to see more stuff like this, like more exploring videos, or just like any other videos y'all want to see. Just tell me. All right. Good night.
I hate this channel.
No, no.
Baby, my bad, but I can't never love a bitch. Ay. Them diamonds dancing, oh they busting off my wrist. A lot of fucked up habits. I see codeine all in my piss. Don't hit me up. I've had these pills. I'm all these drugs again. You got me stressing like I never find this love again.